India, the land of diversity and unique culture. This great cultural heritage has always kept her as an attraction for the world. It ranges from primitive to traditional and even to the modern world. Some of them are like living fossils which tells us stories till as fresh as only tomorrow, though they are quite old, centuries and centuries ago. Meet these beautiful tribal people of India. They are called the Santhals. They live a life of song, music and tradition amidst the nature. For them, their art is not a part of their life, but living itself. Here, we learn about a form of painting that they practice. Yes, it invokes attention of the anthropologists and art historians. It is called the Santhali Patachitra or the scroll painting art of the Santhals. They paint the stories of their creation and the realm of death as they emerge in from their legends. This tradition is found in Purulia and the northwestern parts of West Bengal. They depict their legends on these traditional paintings, and one of them is Korijak Katha. It speaks how their tribe appeared. It is painted on a piece of long paper or a scroll in five different segments by using halus made from stone dust mixed with some gum extracted from some fruits. The use of brownish color with black tinge is really an authentic expression of their tradition. It invokes our respect as well as it gives us a flavor of ancient Indian history. The five parts of the story are as such. In the first part, the whole world is submerged underwater. There appeared two swans, a pair of male and female. There is no land mass for them to stay. In the second part, it is shown that amidst that limitless ocean, an earthworm brings some mud and creates a land. This earthworm is called the Kecho Raj. In the third part, it's shown how they start living on that land. There were three cows like Habil Gai and Kabil Gai, and from their saliva, two eggs are created. From these two eggs, there came a man, Pilchu Haran, and a woman called Pilchu Buri. And the last part shows how their community flourished from them. This scroll painting of the Santhals is a museum in itself. We salute them as they are proceeding further with their culture, keeping it alive for us. They are the beautiful sons and daughters of Mother India. They are a part, a huge part of our cultural heritage, and we must protect them. We must inspire them to carry forward the huge tradition, the great cultural heritage that is there with them. That's a treasure for us. That's a treasure for Mother India.